Fel on the line this morning. Very excited to have the lovely Angel and Jeanette, two for the price of one here. The relationship coordinators are in Sydney for MAF, otherwise known as MAF. What does it stand for? Let's go for that as we start.
Yes, 100%. So actually, what's so funny about this is that when people think of MAF, a lot of people think marriage at first sight, which is hilarious.
Well, you're a couple of relationship coordinators, so maybe it
maybe
is.
We might have the wrong people to do an interview with this morning.
Exactly. But actually, we are a nonprofit organization, which stands for Mission Aviation Fellowship. Mm. And actually, we've been running for over 75 years. We're hitting our 80th year next year, which is super exciting. But we are actually the largest humanitarian airline.
Wow. And
We go out to isolated communities because we believe even in the isolation, we believe that they deserve hope. And so we help out with medicine and resources and just flying out missionaries and partnering with different organizations in that area.
Well, I've got to say, for being over 80 years old, you two look fantastic. I wouldn't put you over day over 79 for either
of
you there.
We'll have to put the video out because on radio they can't tell. But
what MAF does is absolutely fantastic. Massive, massive fans. I've got friends who are studying, working for MAF. Mission trips that I've done over the years, I've had the MAF pilots flies in and out of different places. So amazing stories there. I've got nothing but love for you guys and what you're doing. But we're talking to you because in just a couple of days away, we got Mother's Day. And in my mind, I don't go Mother's Day,
Aviation.
It sort of doesn't
not normally
doesn't go together. What are you guys working out with this?
Yeah, so we've launched a new campaign in April already, and this is the first time we're doing it. This actually came out from our Women of MAF initiative. Mm. So not many people know that our first pilot was actually a woman named Betty Green. Mm-hmm. And so out of that, us two being women, we're like, what can we do for Mother's Day? And we thought food.
I love it.
And then food.
Yes.
So the campaign is called Meals for Mother's Day. And the concept is simple. We're inviting individuals and our supporters to come cook with or for their moms and wives during this Mother's Day using recipes shared by MAF women across the world. And so this will just we'll focus on the initiatives of access to evacuation flights for domestic violence recipients, but for also access to educational initiatives and healthcare. So obviously, all proceeds will go to the women who face these challenges every day in isolation.
Because you don't often think of that, do you? So I'm thinking, because the thing that jumped out to me was domestic. So mums and women who are in domestic violence situations, say in an outback region. Is that what we're talking about?
Yeah. So we don't know, most of us don't know that this happens everywhere, especially in isolated communities. Arnhem Land is one of regions that we do. Also Papua New Guinea, which has a high rate of domestic violence in the area.
Mm. Well, so what would MAF do in that situation?
Yeah, so we work with organizations that we partner with. So organizations that specialize in giving us shelter, women's shelter.
Wow.
So they help in providing those women with shelter, food, anything that would help them just feel at home. So in Arnhem Land, for example, we've got a organization that we've partnered with for those women who are in situations of domestic violence. We fly them over to that shelter and really help them, just take them in and then really encourage them and also just give them opportunity to live life normally after that. So,
being airlifted out of a terrible situation.
I've still got to work it out in my mind how me making food for the women in my life here for Mother's Day is going to help those women out there. So because I'm a bit thick, Let's take a moment, listen to some music. We'll come back and I want you two to break it down for all of Australia how the two go together. You're on Rise and Shine. We've got the lovely Angel and Jeanette from MAF with us here on Vision. We've still got the wonderful Jeanette and Angel here from MAF, our relationship coordinators, for MAF, talking to us about an amazing initiative around Mother's Day. Now, something that I'm aware of because of my good friends who are missionaries in Cogollon de Oro in the Philippines, I know that there have been many times when, you know, a labor might be going a bit sideways or a mother's pregnancy might be in thing, and then all of a sudden, on the phone, MAF, in they come, fly her in, bang, take her out to a hospital. A helicopter comes in, a plane comes in, absolutely amazing. And these are not the normal stories that we think of when we think of missionary pilots around the world.
Saving lives.
Yeah, they're actually coming in and being part of it. Not only are they bringing in, you know, the goods and everything that they need, supplies and stuff like that, they're actually helping people on the ground, the people that the missionaries are talking to and servicing. You know, they're actually helping and actual save lives, and you're talking about, some instances where the women of MAF, you mentioned in passing, and I need to stop and break this down a little bit. The very first pilot that was with MAF was a woman.
Yeah, that is right.
Tell us more. When was this?
Oh, to be honest, I don't know the exact date. But that was what inspired us to start this initiative, because people normally think of pilots as men only, but there are women from history and women from our history that have made an impact that has just lasted till now. So
awesome.
Yeah, want to shine that light about, like, you know, women can actually become pilots and go out to these countries and fly hours for long periods of time. And so
that's so cool. That's so cool.
Inspiring young girls out there. If you've wondered about it, you can change the world.
I am such an old patriarchal thinking type of thing. When you're talking about pilots, I immediately just picture
men. Well, I am so glad today that we spoke to the girls.
I'm coming out of my cave here and going, what? Women can become pilots?
Wow.
When did this happen?
I'm 70 years ago by the sounds of it, actually. So tell me, girls, to bring us back on track, though. We're also today talking about a special initiative because we can get involved and you were inspired today. I'm thinking, I want to go out there on a plane and I want to rescue women in the outback and I want to go overseas and help these women who are in labor. Mm. I actually don't have the skills and probably the time to become a pilot now, or maybe I will. but I can do something at home, you're telling me. So tell me, what can we do at home right now to help?
Yeah, 100%. So actually, we've got so many things that is going on. If you check out our website at maf.org.au, there's many things from advocating to volunteering and to donating. And you could just see on those website also, you could see a bunch of stories that came out of the 80 years. We're actually hitting our 80 years next year, of the impact that's been going on throughout the time. Awesome. And so, just head out to our website or give us an email or a call. It's all in there, in the information, but there's just so many things to get involved in, and we'd love the support, no matter what shape or form it is.
I love this. I'm looking at the website now. You're speaking my language because you've got some tea towels. I love a good tea towel, so hopefully these are top quality tea. I'm very fussy with my tea towel. I love this. You've got the women of MAF tea towel. You've got T-shirts. You've got all of this, and plus different recipes. Now, let's be honest here. All the stuff that you're selling with the recipes and the other stuff, it's just an excuse for us to get across the line and say, we want to support you guys. We want to support the women and the families who give up their lives of doing this on the mission fields around Australia. So the best place for people to go to, again, is maf.org.au. And right there, you've got a link for Mother's Day 2024.
Yes.
Too easy.
Sounds like an amazing place. I can see an apron there.
Oh, yeah.
I can see these recipes look fantastic.
and it's from as little as $30 up to whatever you want to spend here, and you're actually going to be getting some, whether you want, the physical products or you just want to donate the money, it's all right there.
Yeah.
MAF, we love what you guys do. We love the ministry that you have. And
I love that you're inspiring DJ this morning with what women can do.
Blowing my mind.
It's
women
like
pilots.
A triple win women this pilots. Morning, I think. Here you go.
What's yeah. What's going to happen next? I have no idea. I'm a bit,
Astronauts next. Who knows?
Sky's the limit.
Exactly. Angel and Jeanette, thank you so much for your time this morning talking to us from MAF. Again, if you want any more information, please contact them over at maf.org.au. Go over there. You'll see all the Mother's Day range there and support this amazing ministry as they do their work all over the world. Ladies, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.